works. Keep my family out the dirt. This organization, we stopping no Satan and open my we call it SWorks. Ask Shannon and Taylor the killer verse. I do my thing, my city hurt. They killing our babies, this world going crazy. I pray for my city to reimburse. Granted schools for the kiddies. We the city and we litty. All I know is it's work. Work hard, keep it busy. Know the life can be tricky. But please just let me finish. Let me just be a witness. SWorks handle business.
Shoot. Social works. Social works. Social works. Social
ready or not, here we come. South side, west side, east side, north side. Up on the run, we ain't for the none. We came in the party, we here for the fun. Celebrate life, the party we young. Tires and limit, we looking above. We up in the sun, no matter what, we stay on the run. Ha, S-Work, do your thing. S-Work, keep it lit. Bullseye, keep your aim. Yeah, yeah, we up on the jib. North side, that's the way. Ready or not, here we come. S-Work, keep the energy. Look, yeah, we never unplug. S-Work, show some love.
Social works, social works, social works, social, social works, social works, social works. Social works, social works, social works, social works, social works, yeah, S-Works, S-Works, everyone put up their hands, you know it's a vibe, they're waiting in line to get up and flood up the stands, yeah, we in this together, we feeling like fam, it's all about peace, so pull up with fans, you better come through with you and your crew, cause everybody going in, S-Works, so we keep it lit, you can see how we move the city from the west side to the east, ooh, you can feel how we leave through, it's all about the youth, change the world through the tunes, make the world to a better place, and S-Works, what we do,
social works, work, social works, work, social works, work, social, social works, work, social works, work, social works.
Social works, keep my family out the dirt. This organization, we stopping no Satan and open my we call it SWorks. Ask Shannon and Taylor the killer verse. I do my thing, my city hurt. They killing our babies, this world going crazy. I pray for my city to reimburse. Granted schools for the kiddies. We the city and we litty. All I know is it's work. Work hard, keep it busy. Know the life can be tricky. But please just let me finish. Let me just be a witness. S-Works handle business.
Social works. Social works. Social works. Social works. Social
ready or not, here we come. South side, west side, east side, north side. Up on the run, we ain't for the none. We came in the party, we here for the fun. Celebrate life, the party we young. Tires and limit, we looking above. We up in the sun, no matter what, we stay on the run. Ha, S-Work, do your thing. S-Work, keep it lit. Bullseye, keep your aim. Yeah, yeah, we up on the jib. North side, that's the way. Ready or not, here we come. S-Work, keep the energy. Look, yeah, we never unplug. S-Work, show some love.
Social works, social works, social works, social, social works, social works, social works.
Social works, 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 yeah, yeah, S works,
best, worst. Everyone put up their hands. You know it's a vibe. They're waiting in line to get up and flood up the stands. Yeah, we in this together. We feeling like fam. It's all about peace. So pull up with friends. You better come through with you and your crew, cause everybody going in. S worst, so we keep it lit. You can see how we move the city from the west side to the east. Ooh, you can feel it how we leave through. It's all about the youth. Change the world through the tunes. Make the world to a better place. And S works, what we do.
Social works, work. Social works, work. Social works, work. Social.
Works, keep my family out the dirt. This organization, we stopping no Satan and open my, we call it SWorks. Action on Taylor, the killer verse. I do on my family, my city hurt. They killing our babies, this world going crazy. I pray for my city to reimburse. Granted schools for the kiddies. We're the city, yeah, we need it. All I know is it's work. With the heart, keep it busy. Know the life can be tricky. But please just let me finish. Let me just be a witness. SWorks handle business.
Jeez. Social works, social works. Social works, social. Social works, social works, social works.
Ready or not, here we come. South side, west side, east side, north side. Up on the run, we ain't for the none. We came in the party, we here for the fun.
SWorkshops are a series of online workshops featuring the many incredibly talented friends of Social Works. This series aims to inspire and educate, bringing local and national creatives live to your smartphone. They will be sharing and teaching specific aspects of their craft. A wide variety of professions, interests, and hobbies are represented within our curriculum. Did we mention it's a fundraiser too? The stay-at-home notice has students wondering what's to come. For some, graduation and prom will both be canceled. This campaign will directly fundraise a celebration event for those students within the Chicagoland area. Once it's safe, of course. Tune in to any of our socials for one or all of the SWorkshops. You can find the full schedule of programming at socialworkshy.org or on our Instagram. Classes start Monday, April 13th. We'll see you there.
Hi friends, welcome to 60 minutes of my SWorkshop. We'll be doing dynamic power yoga today. And not only is this a unique experience that you can have from your home, but it is also a fundraiser for CPS kids to have a celebration when we're allowed to go outside, for them to get together and really celebrate their ending of high school since they can't do it in person right now. So there will be a link below that you can go ahead and donate to if you have the funds. And if you have questions at all throughout, I will be pausing in about 15 minutes once we get our blood pumping and sweat going to answer some questions. I'll be starting off in a child's pose. I don't think I mentioned I'm Sierra. Welcome. We'll be starting up on a child's pose on your mat. So just bring your big toes together to touch at the back of your mat. Spread your knees out wide, and then rest your heart and your head down onto the mat. Reach your arms forward. And I'll meet you there in just a moment. Allow your eyes to close. Take a nice deep breath in. Swell your belly. Full breath out. Breathe in. Open mouth. Exhale. Allow yourself to settle as I start to play the music. Let your shoulders soften. Rock your head just right and left.
Easy for you.
Each inhale, feel your arms reach forward. And each exhale, slide your tailbone closer to your knees. Breath here and still. Spread your fingers wide, inhale to a tabletop. Stack your shoulders right over your wrists, your hips above your knees. Inhale, cow pose, lower your belly button to the mat. Open up your chest and your collarbones for the sky. Breathe in.
Exhale, cat pose, drawing your belly in and up. The rest of your gaze back into the back. You can try to arc the center of your shoulder blade. The devil a little bit faster. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, for cat. Inhale, cat. Exhale, cat. Last one. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, cat pose. Inhale on a neutral tabletop. Reach your right arm to the ceiling. Just roll out your wrists. Take a breath in. Exhale, thread the needle. Lower your right shoulder and your cheek down to the earth. You can press into your left palm and allow this twist to get a little bit deeper. You ready for a little more? You're welcome to raise your left leg up. Two breaths. Lower your left knee, you lift it. Press into your left palm. Inhale, raise your right arm up to the ceiling. Exhale, tabletop. Other side, inhale your left arm towards the ceiling. Roll out your wrists. Take a breath in. Exhale, thread the needle. Lower your left shoulder and cheek down to the earth. Press into your right palm. Pull your right shoulder back. Maybe you decided that you lifted your opposite leg. Now's the time to do it. Right leg up. Two breaths. Start to turn on your core. One more. Lower your right knee to the earth. Press into your right palm. Inhale. Raise your left. Exhale, tabletop. Both hands planted firmly beneath your shoulders. Spread your toes, your fingers, inhale. Exhale, downward facing dog, pipe your hips. Begin to pedal out through your hips. It's right and left. And inhale, lift up to both set of toes. Exhale, lower your heels down to the earth. Nice stretch along your hamstrings. One more time. Inhale up to your tiptoes. Exhale, press your heels down. Inhale, high plank. Pull yourself forward. Press into all 10 finger pads. Ignite your core to your backbone. Even hug your inner thighs towards one another. Breathe in. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, rise to your toes, gaze forward, even soften your knees here, and just walk towards the top of your neck. Lower your heels, bend your knees generously, and hold on to opposite elbows, just sway right and left. Release your hands down to the earth. Heel toe your feet together to touch. If that's comfortable, great. If not, you keep them hip width distance. Interlace your fingers, just place it behind your head. Drip your elbows towards the earth. Slowly roll up for four, double touch your chest. For three, roll it up in your spine. Just two. All the way up on one. Widen your elbows. Lift the crown of your head towards the ceiling, and just release your arms. Roll your shoulders up and then back. Inhale, mountain pose. Stretch your arms up towards the ceiling. Gather your palms. Exhale, pull your thumbs down. Take just a breath in. Long breath out. Acknowledge that you have everything that you need to succeed. And that through this practice, we get a little stronger and find successes through all the small moments, whether in stillness or in flow. And take that beyond the mat. One more breath in. One breath out. Keep your palms together. Inhale, reach your arms high, follow up with your hands. Exhale, fold forward, swan dive, guide with your chest. Inhale, halfway lift. Press your palms onto your shin. Pull your chest forward so you find a nice flat back. Exhale, step your left foot back to a lunge. Right foot right underneath your knee. Take a few bounces right here. Maybe straighten the front leg for a moment. Then front knee. One more time. Inhale for a straight leg. Exhale, bend your knee. Ground your left thigh onto the mat. Inhale, kneeling warrior, Ajnayasana. Raise your arms up to the ceiling. If you need a little support, you can always bring your hands down onto your hip. Just stretch your right hip back. Slide your pelvis forward. Breathe in, both arms up. Hook onto your left wrist. Exhale, little side bend to the right side of your mat. If you lean your chest back, be able to feel it all the way through your psoas. Continue pressing your pelvis forward. One more cycle of breath. Inhale, arms up to the center. Exhale, plant your palms down to the mat. Raise your left knee off the earth. Inhale, three leg downward facing dog. Keep your right leg up. Exhale, open your hip, bend your knee. Find a few circles of your ankles. Maybe a circle of your thigh. And inhale, leg up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Got it. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, trap to the top of your head. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain. Sweep your arms up and overhead. Exhale, hands up. Keep your palms together. Inhale, stretch them up. Exhale, fold, fold, swan dive. Inhale, palms to shins, halfway lift, flat back, engage your core. Exhale, step your right foot to the back of the earth. Start to bend into your knee. Straighten out. Bend into your knee. Straighten it out. One more time here. Bend into your knee to stretch through your right hip flexor. Exhale, straighten, flexing out through your hamstring. Bend into your left hand, ground the right thigh against the earth. Inhale, raise your arms, kneeling warrior. If you took the other time to do so, maybe find your hands on your hips. Left hip back, right hip forward, and slide your pelvis down. Inhale, both arms up. Hook onto your right wrist. And exhale, side bend up and over to your left side. Allow that to go all the way through your side body. Take a breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, rise. Exhale, plant your palms down to the mat. Tuck your toes. Raise. Inhale, put your leg downward facing dog. Lift your left leg. Exhale, open up your hip. Bend your knee. Take a moment, roll out your ankles. Big circle of your thigh. Inhale, raise your heel. Exhale, downward facing dog. Together, rise up to your tiptoes. Bend your knees. Then shoot forward to a high plank. One breath in. Exhale, downward facing dog. One more time. Up to your toes. Bend your knees. Shoot forward, high plank. Breathe in. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now for a little bit more fun, you take that to a jump. Inhale, rise to your toes, bend your knee, and your exhale, up to the top of your neck. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose, arms high. Exhale, hands to heart center. Follow your hands with your gaze. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, palms to your shins. Exhale, plant your hands high plank and hold. Pause there. Breathe. For four. For three. For two. And one. Lower your knees down to the mat. All right, throughout this class, we will be taking a transition called Chaturanga Dandasana, which is just high plank to low plank. You always follow it up with a nice back bend, either up dog or cobra. So let's show it out and try it, yeah? So from a high plank, hands beneath your shoulders, shift forward 2 inches, shoulders past your wrists. Bend your elbows, slide your chest down, only to 90 degrees. Flip your toes, inhale, upward facing dog, shoulder heads back. Exhale, downward facing dog, roll over your toes, heels to the mat. That's always option one, but if you need a little support, you can lower your knees down. Bend your elbows back, hug them by your ribs. Inhale, upward facing dog, pull your heart forward, knees lift. Exhale, downward facing dog. Third option is always just hold in a high plank and just keep it there until I say downward facing dog. Cool, bands? All right, I will pause for those questions in just a moment, but let's keep on moving. All right, meet me in a downward facing dog. Pike your hips up towards the ceiling. Take a breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, gaze to the top of your mat. Exhale, step or hop forward, whichever one feels the most comfortable. Inhale halfway lift, exhale forward fold, inhale mountain reach your arms over your head, exhale hands to heart center, inhale raise your arms, exhale forward fold, inhale halfway lift, palms to your shins, exhale high plank, chaturanga shift forward, bend your elbows, lift your toes, inhale upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Breathe out. We move on. Inhale, gaze to the top of your mat. Rise to your tiptoes. Lift your knees. Exhale, little hop. Top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees nice and deeply. Let your fingertips just tap the mat. Allow this to let you get a little bit deeper. Keep your legs there. Draw your belly in, inhale, chair pose. Both arms, rise. Step your hips way back into a seat as if it was something real cozy you wanted to sit on. Breathe in here. Exhale, open arm twist to the right side of your space. Left arm forward, right fingertips back. Relax your right shoulder. And as you twist through your upper spine, let your hips stay stable as possible. Big transition here. Push down into your right leg. Inhale, one leg to the opposite, raise your left knee. Let your knee come in line with your hip. And then get tall out of your right side. Hug your ribcage in. Breath in here. Exhale, chair with a little twist to the left. Guide your gaze past your left shoulder. Reach your right fingertips up. Set your hips back in. Ground into your left heel. Inhale, one leg tadasana. Right knee, listen line. Flex your toes so that your whole leg is active. Now relax your ribcage. One inhale. One exhale. We get to take it nice and quickly. Inhale here. Exhale, chair, twist right. Inhale, one leg tadasana, left knee up. Exhale, chair, twist left. Inhale, one leg tadasana, right knee. Chair twist right, one leg tadasana left knee, chair twist left. Listen, inhale, chair. Exhale, airplane your arms back. Squeeze your arms along your sides with your thumbs higher than your hip bones. Press into your right leg, inhale, one leg tadasana, left knee, in line with your hip. Now, if you were in like a vat of honey, it's nice and sweet, but it's sticky. You have to move slow. You step into a crescent lunge with airplane arms. Send your left toes back, 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 back. Bend into your right knee. Tap your toes to the earth and reach your arms back along your sides. If you didn't take a big enough step, you're always welcome to maneuver your legs. Squeeze your triceps along your side. Lift your belly off your thighs. Then take your gaze forward and out. Keep that right heel grounded. One more cycle of breath. Inhale, warrior two, ground your left heel, open up. So knee over ankle, back heel against the mat, arms stretch as far away from one another as you possibly can. Now I'm going to turn to face you, you stay there. Keep your inner thighs working, press your knees towards your baby toes, lift your inner arches away from the earth. One cycle of breath in. Exhale, extended side angle, reach forward, tilt your body, option to place your right forearm onto your thigh, and reach your left arm overhead. Point your tailbone towards your back heel. Maybe gaze up. Keep your legs in power reverse warrior, scoop your right palm up and back. Exhale, windmill your hands to frame your right leg. Step back. High to low plank, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or hop, top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair, utkatasana, bend your legs. Slide your inner thighs close together and your shoulders down. One breath in. Exhale, open arm twist to the left. Ground into your left leg. Inhale, one leg, tadasana, right knee. Exhale, chair twist to the right. Inhale, one leg, tadasana, left knee up. Exhale, chair twist to the left. Inhale, one leg, tadasana, right knee. Chair twist right. One leg, tadasana, left knee. Chair twist left. Listen up, inhale, chair pose. Exhale, airplane arms, both arms back. This time, shift your weight towards your toes. Raise your heels off the mat. Drunken bird, round your belly. Gaze over the edge. Breathe in. Exhale, lower your heels. Raise your right knee, one leg to the opposite. Ground down to your left leg as much as possible. A real slow transition. Exhale, crescent, airplane arms. Soften your left knee. Reach your arms back as your toes go back. Ground your toes, land and stick it. Hug your arms. Lift the belly. Continue to breathe. Acknowledge the sensations. Last breath in. Exhale out. Ground your right heel. Inhale, warrior two. Open your arms out to a T. Think about reaching to either end of whatever room you're in. Can you touch that wall on the opposite with your fingertips? Spread your wings. Breathe in. Exhale, extended side angle forward and then down. Place your forearm against your thigh. Rotate your left rib cage up. Now it's really easy to just hang out here, yeah? But now I want you to engage your oblique. Gaze past your right shoulder. You can even stretch the left arm. Keep your legs. Inhale, reverse warrior. Left arm scoops up and back. Get a stretch through your left side body. Exhale, chaturanga, windmill. Step back, high to low. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, exhale. Now we'll take that a little quicker, breath to movement, and fewer rounds of that chair twist. Yeah. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or hop, top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Bend your knees, inhale, chair. Exhale, twist to your right. Ground your right leg, inhale, raise your left knee. Exhale, chair twist to the right. Inhale, raise your right knee. Pause. Exhale, crescent, airplane arms. Right toes back. Change it up. Inhale, warrior two. Ground your right heel. Open your arms to a T. Exhale, extend the side angle forward and down. Inhale, reverse warrior up and back. Exhale, chaturanga, high to low. Inhale, upward facing dog. Shine your chest forward with your toes. Exhale, downward facing dog. One more like that. Inhale, lift your toes, bend your knees. Exhale, hop, top of the mat. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Inhale, chair. Exhale, to his left. Inhale, one leg to the opposite, right knee up. Exhale, chair twist to the right. Left leg up, inhale, lift. Exhale, crescent airplane on, slow, 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 tap it down. Inhale, warrior two, drive your left heel into the earth. Exhale, extended side angle, forward and down. Keep your legs, inhale, reverse warrior, scoop up. Exhale, chaturanga, high and low. Hands down, low. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Breathe out. Relax your head. Know that you have it in you. You get a little break. Inhale, lift to your toes. Exhale, lower to your knees. Have a sip of water. Wipe off some sweat. I'll answer some questions. Yeah? All right, friends. So, someone asked, what age can I get the kids started in yoga? How can I get it to hold their attention? What I found when I teach children is that you start calling everything an animal name. Yeah, can't expect them to really hold on to Tadasana, right? You have to say, stand up, totem pole, arms up, yeah? Or when you have other poses that you can mimic it to be an animal, like a frog pose, which is a low squat, you start to really make these connections so they can get it. You can find me on social media at CB Moves, M-O-V-E-S, yeah, Y-A, yeah, at CB Moves, yeah. Where did you learn to do the routines you do? Are you teaching any virtual classes? So I create all of my sequences. I'm usually just inspired by what I'm working on in my body. So today we're getting a little bit into the everything. So it's a well-rounded sequence. I want you to feel your hips, your legs, your spine, all activated, but enjoyable. So at the end you feel like, I'm open, I'm ready for the day. Yeah? Divine through download. Here we are. Jada, hey. Thank you. Yes, it's a beautiful flow. Trying to get you all to feel just as good as me. I am using two mats because I want to face you and I also want you to see me on the side view. So if there's anything that you're like, oh, I see what her front body's doing, but I want to see how it really looks in a 360, then I want to turn around. It's the only reason I'm using it. The playlist that I'm using is called Strong Heart Emoji, or rather Open Heart Emoji, Strong Peach Emoji, yeah? It's all on my Spotify. It's Cierra Burton on Spotify, and you can find a lot of my playlists. I make one like every week for you to move to, whether it's for yoga or to exercise, yeah? Gosh, MKJ Yoga, Mia, what up? My favorite part about teaching yoga is that I can grow through seeing students move, but also that I can allow everyone else to grow in their own authentic path. Like, you don't have to look like me. You just have to feel good in your body. So I love that about teaching. Thanks for asking. Folks, yes, hey, yes, you love it. Thank you. We'll go ahead and keep on moving here. I will definitely answer some more questions at the end, but I'm sweating and I want you to sweat as much as me. So let's meet back on our mats and you can go ahead and lay down. Don't think that means it's a break. We're definitely about to move, yeah? All right, lay down onto your back. Hug your knees into your chest. Give them a nice squeeze. Allow your low back to rest. I'm starting the music up here. Cool. Get the music started.
Can't hear it. Let me check. All right.
I think it's on. Y'all can hear it. Lay onto your back. Knees into your chest. There we go. Bring your legs up to the ceiling. Flex your toes. Interlace your hands behind your head. Now just hover your shoulders up and away from the earth. lower your left heel down to hover. Next, twist to the right, we'll go left, right, left, right. Exhale. Move your elbows away from your gaze. Think about your underarms lifting up to your thighs. You're not here for too long. Shh. Breathe through your teeth. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Twist to the right, left heel hovers. Interlace your fingers. Twist over to the right side. Pulse. Just up. 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 For 4, 3. You get the hold. 2. Hold up. 1. Your left leg moves. Up. For 2. Down. For 2. Up. For 2. Down for 2. 2 more. Up. 2. Down. 2. Last one. Up. 2. Down. 2. Raise both legs up. Lower your right heel. Twist to the left. Pulse up. Exhale to lift. For 4. 3. 2. 1. Hold it. Upright leg. Up. For 2. Down. For 2. Up, 2, down, 2 more, up, 2, down, 2, last one, making it up, 2, down, 2, everything up, everything down, hug your knees into your chest, I'm feeling it, you'll need it for your balancing poses later, yeah, lower your heels down to the mat, open your knees out wide and press your heels against one another. Interlace your fingers behind your head. Now it's really easy to get like a really arched back here. I want you to tuck your tailbone, slightly close your knees until you feel your low back and low belly back. Simple crunches here. Up, down, up, down. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. Breathe it out. Here for 4. 3, we get to hold up, in 2, hold up on 1, your arms forward, tap it, right knee, left, right knee, left, turn on your obliques, with your chin off your chest, here for 4, 3, 2, 2, last, 1, 1, lower down, hug your thighs into your chest. Make it feel nice and good. Slip your hands underneath your hamstrings. Rock back and forth. Just a little bit of your spine. Cross your ankles. Roll over your shin. Plant your palms. Just step back to a high plank. You start here. Now lower down to your forearms. Walk your toes together to touch. Hips in right and left. Right. Left. Right. Left. You're welcome to do this from your knees. As long as you keep your core in, just for 4, 3, 2, 1. You're on your knees, tuck your toes, lift up. Everyone, walk your toes forward. Find a nice dolphin pose. Yeah? Here's one for kids, yeah? Push down to your forearms. Lift your hips. Slide your heels back. Continue to fire up the muscles around your shoulders, lift them away from your ears. Press your chest back towards your thighs. You have tight hamstrings and nice energy there. Only here for 4. For 3. For 2. And 1. Gaze forward, one palm down, then the other. You're in a downward facing dog. Breathe in here. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale, raise your right leg high. Exhale, open up your hip. Inhale, raise your heel. Exhale, low lunge, step in between your palms. Big transition, but you've done it before. You have it in you. Inhale, one leg to asana. Raise your left knee in line with your hip. Find your drizzy. That's something that's really easy for you to focus on, something that's not moving. Breathe in. Exhale, figure 4. Cross your left ankle over your right thigh. Settle your hips back, hands to heart. Flex your left toes and drive your right hip back. You should feel a nice stretch around your left outer hip. Breathe in.
Top down.
Breathe out. One more inhale. One exhale. Inhale, one leg to dasana. You are still balancing here. You got this. Inhale. Exhale, air fingertips. That means that your leg does not touch down. Reach your arms back along your sides. Stretch your left leg back. Your heel is in line with your hip. Take your gaze down and out. Pick up your right hip, lower your left. Breathe in. Breathe out. Begin to soften your right knee. We're feeling that bag of honey. Nice and sweet. Bend your knees, bend your knees, bend your knees. Land your fingertips and your toes roughly at the same time. Yep. From here, keep your left palm on the earth. Twist over to the right side of the room. Keep this twist. If your knees or ankles are really sensitive, stay here. If you're ready for more, roll onto the outer edge of your right and left foot for a horizon lunge. Open up your hip, pull your hips back. It's almost like you're taking a side plank, as we'll get to go there in just a moment. Right hip back, step your right foot on top of your left. Raise your left hip. If you need support, your left knee can come down, but either way, stay. Raise your right leg up. Feel the outer edge of your glute power up. Only here for three. For two. For one, draw your right knee to your elbow. Gaze down. Step your left foot forward. Woo! Low lunge. Yes. Inhale. Four, crescent plunge. Exhale, warrior two. Round your left knee. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, straighten your right leg. Bump your left hip back. Reach forward, forward, forward. Triangle pose. Now you can shorten your stance. You can find your water bottle or a block to support your hand behind your leg if that's helpful. But pull your right rib cage around. Drive your belly in. One more breath. With an inhale, slowly rise up to standing. Hit your toes to fix the long edge of your mat. You're going to puff your chest. Exhale, forward fold. Guide your heart down. Relax your head. This is a wide forward fold. Cross the reed of Padasanasana. You're welcome to bend one knee and the other. I like to take this little groove through my hips. Relax your head. And then inhale, just press into your palms, halfway lift. Exhale, pivot towards your right knee at the top of the mat, low lunge. Gaze forward, step forward, right toes meet, or left toes meet your right. You're in a forward fold. Heel toe your feet apart as wide as your mat. Turn your toes out, heels in. Now bend your knees, malasana, frog pose. Yeah? This is a great one to open up your inner thighs. Press your elbows into your thighs and lift your chest. Guide your shoulders down your spine. If this is super uncomfortable for you, you can always find a prop, a block, a pillow, something to just come up. Especially if your knees are sensitive or your hips just ain't having it today. That's me sometimes, yeah? Stay here for three. For two, and one, plant your palms, straighten your legs, just walk your feet back, downward facing dog. Inhale, raise your left heel up. Exhale, reach with your nose and just step it forward, low lunge. Take your gaze ahead. Inhale, one leg, Tadasana. Right knee follows you. You traction your belly in, let it find a little stability. One inhale, exhale, figure four. Cross your right ankle over your left thigh. Settle your hips back and hands at heart. So it's like you're in a chair pose on your left leg. but you get a big juicy stretch to your right thigh. Continue to breathe as you balance. Inhale, one leg to Tadasana, straighten your left leg, raise your right knee. Exhale, airplane Tadasana, right leg stamps the wall behind you as you reach your arms back. Hug your belly in to raise your heart. Roll your right hip bone down so all five toes lift to the earth. Remember that everything is temporary and you definitely have the muscles, the strength, and the will to stay. Breathe in. Exhale, low lunge. Slow, 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 slow. Round your palms and your toes. Right hand to the mat. Inhale, twist to the left side of the room. And know that we're going to that edge here. Breathe in. Exhale, horizon lunge. Flex your toes, roll onto the edges of your feet. You can reach your left arm back. Should feel nice on the outer edge. Breathe in here. Exhale, high plank. Step your left foot on top of the right. Again, welcome to lower your right foot down. Find some support. Wherever you are, raise your left leg. Flex all five toes forward. Breathe in. Exhale, elbow to thigh. Gaze down. Step your left foot down. If your back knee is down, lift it up. Ground your right heel. Inhale, warrior two. Widen your arms to a T. Settle low. Inhale, reverse warrior. Scoop your left palm up. And exhale, straighten your left leg. Bump your right hip back. Reach forward, 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 forward. Then tick-tock your arms. Six and 12. In your triangle pose, you're trying to create this triangle underneath your oblique and on top of your thigh. So if you need help with that, lock behind, take the gaze up, maybe soften your knee a bit, especially if you tend to lock your joints. Scoop your left rib cage forward. One more breath here. Power up that left side. Inhale, rise up to standing. Pivot your left toes to face the edge of your mat. Breathe in with your heart. Then exhale, interlace your fingers at your low back. Push your knuckles down. Then fold forward with the chest expanded. If this doesn't feel good for your shoulders, you're welcome to release your arms. And just kick it right here, yeah? Here, your wide leg forward fold. Take your hip, your hands, your glute shake. Does it feel good? Then we'll change it up together. Plant your palms to the earth. Come up halfway. Pivot towards your left leg. Breathe in. Exhale, forward fold. Heel toe your feet away from one another. Find that halasana real quick. Frog pose. Bend your knees. Toes on the diagonal. Now, if you are feeling ramped up and ready, I know I am. Then you're ready to go to your hands. Just for a moment, it's more of core work. But we'll talk it through. Get it into crow pose, bakasana. So you can start from this malasana frog pose. Play up bring your arms forward. Spread your fingers wide. And place them underneath your shoulders. Lift your hips. Now from here, come up to your tiptoes. Pivot your knees in so they can be either on the outer edge of your tricep or right underneath your underarm. Lean forward, kick those chaturanga arms, elbow bend back. Gaze ahead. Now from here, you're already in crow. If you want to fly it, squeeze your belly. Lift your toes. Maybe one, maybe the other. But hug your thighs in. Breathe. For three. For two. And one, malasana frog pose. Now if that didn't happen today, it's okay. You do it another time, you keep on building, you have the tools. Press into your heels, power through your roots. Inhale, come all the way up to stand. Exhale, hands to heart. Heel toe your feet in beneath you. Ah, settle yourself. One big inhale. One big exhale. All right, inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, hands to heart, shift your weight to your left leg. Three pose, pick up your right heel. Turn your knee out to the side. Press your foot either against your ankle, your calf, or with some help, you can lift your knee to the knee, and draw your foot into your inner thigh. Press into your thigh, open up the hip. You can stay here, reach your arms out, push the walls away. Inhale the left arm up, and with an exhale, just push over to your right. Little side bend, over your bent knee. We work on the side planks, your feet are ready. Inhale back up. Pivot your right knee forward. And with an exhale, hug your thighs together to touch. Moving into a dancer's pose, bend your right elbow, hook onto the inside edge of your foot. Squeeze your thighs. Inhale. Exhale, kick into your hand. Find a nice big stretch across your front body. Kick into your palm. Let that lift your heart. Dance six. Just for three. How many mistakes do it take to you? For two. One. Inhale, rise. Exhale, release your foot. Give yourself a hip dance. And let's take it to the other side. Plant down into your legs. Inhale, mountain. Arms high. Exhale, hands to heart. Tree pose. Left side. Left heel pops. Knee out to the side. Against your ankle, your calf, or draw your foot into your inner thigh. Press there. Relax your shoulders. Moving on to that little side sweep. Reach your arms out to a T. Right arm overhead. Go ahead and push over to the left. Let yourself be amazed at how far you can go. Maybe go a little bit further than you did on the first side. With an inhale, scoop up. Pivot your left knee forward. Exhale, thighs touch. Lower your left arm. Hook onto the inside edge so that your thumb and your big toe, same size. Breathe in. Exhale, kick into your palm. Move your chest forward and up. You know you're not here for long, so make it kick a little harder. For three. For two. And one. Inhale, rise. Exhale, release your foot. Little side stretch right and left. Breathe in with your arms. Exhale, chair. Move with your arms forward. Inhale. Exhale, lower your hips down to your knees. Open your knees first. Then lower your glutes onto the mat. Squeeze your thighs. Navasana, no pose. You have the option to support yourself with your hands or to lower your toes. Hold on to your thighs. Just shine your chest and your gaze ahead. For four, for three, for two, little core work, one, here we go. It's lower and lift, lower and lift. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. For four, three, two, one, hold it low. For four, three, two, to the mat, one, let it go. That last little work, I promise. Scoot your heels in towards your glutes, about hip width distance. Reach your arms long by your sides. And with an inhale, lift your glutes. Bridge pose. Let this stretch out the front line of your hip flexors. Push into your shoulders so you can open up your chest. Breathe in here. Exhale, slowly lower, one notch at a time. Once your glutes hit, sway your knees right and left. Allow that to continue to sway until your low back feels good.
Take a breath in. Take a breath out. Hug your thighs into your chest.
Straighten your left leg on the mat. Keep your right knee close. Flex all 10 toes. Inhale. Exhale, supine twist. Just up and over to your left side. Open up your arms to a T. Take your gaze over to the right side. And just relax. And inhale to the center. Exhale, switch your thighs. Right leg straight on the mat, left thigh into your chest. Flex off 10 toes, inhale. Exhale, supine twist up and over to your right. Gaze to your left, stretch your arms. Return to the center. Hug both thighs in. Exhale, happy baby, knees wide. Rock yourself just right and left for just a moment. Bring your thighs to touch. Scoop your hands underneath your hamstrings. Rock up to a seat once or twice to gain momentum. Just cross at your ankles. Sit up tall. Put your hands onto your thighs and just lean back to sit. Reach your arms down by your sides. Inhale, scoop both arms skyward. Hook onto your left wrist. Exhale to the side. Inhale to the center, hook onto your opposite wrist, dive in, up and over. Inhale to the center, gaze up. Allow your palms to come together. Let that feel in your attention that you are lucky to have all these tools to grow. Inhale. Exhale, hug that notion down to your heart center, bow your chin in gratitude of your practice, of your work, of the greatness within. And together, inhale, swell your belly, fill your lungs with your chest, open mouth, exhale. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for joining us this morning. In the breath, in the practice of yoga, and energizing methods. Your thumbs up to the center of your brows, and bow forward to one another. Namaste. Rise up. I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Let me check out these questions real quick. Best time of day to do yoga is truly any time that you need a stretch. Anytime that you need to feel energized, or if you just need to restart your day. MKJ Yoga, yeah, I got you sweating early because we need to get moving. It's the morning. When you do a more energetic practice in the morning, then you usually get to really have your day get going. Yeah. Where did I get my yoga fit? Is it recommended to do yoga barefoot? Yes, it is recommended to do the yoga barefoot. Because you start to feel the muscles of your feet activate, and that starts to get you going with the rest of your body. I think my outfit is like aloe yoga circa like 2010. Yeah. Folks, know that you can find more of these workshops on YouTube at any point. So if you need to do this practice again,
and you want to do it with props, or you just want to do it with your friends, then you can find it on YouTube/socialworks. Yeah. Someone said that it, Leon on point says that it is 7 a.m. here, but I'm all for this workout. I'm glad you're all in. Yes. Thank you all for doing this, and continue to do these workshops and donate, please, at the donation link below so that the high schoolers can get a great celebration in when we can. Yeah. I know I would have been remiss if I missed out on my prom and my graduation, so it'd be excellent for them to do that. Yes. I'm so glad that you all joined, and you should continue doing yoga. Yeah, you can do it 7 days a week. No, it doesn't always have to be this energetic and dynamic, but you can make it more restorative. Your sessions can go anywhere from 5 minutes of breathing to like 90 minutes of intense dynamic practice. I truly appreciate this, y'all. I don't see any more questions. Oh, I do. Actually, one at the top. You engage all your muscles when you're doing crow. All your muscles are engaged. Yeah. Thank you all so much. Again, you can find these online. Namaste.
We stopping, no saying, and open my recall, it's works. Action on a tailor, the killer verse. I do on my feet, my city hurt. They killing our babies, this world going crazy. I pray for my city to reimburse. Run the schools for the kiddies. We the city, yeah, we litty. All I know is it's work. Work hard, keep it busy. Know the life can be tricky, but please just let me finish. Let me just be a witness. S works, handle bitch.
Social works, social works, social works, social works. Social.
Ready or not, here we come. South side, west side, east side, north side. Up on the run, we ain't for the none. We came in the party, we here for the fun. Celebrate life, the party we young. Tires and limit, we looking above. We up in the sun, no matter what, we stay on the run. Ha, S word, do your thing. S word, keep it lit. Bullseye, keep your aim. Yeah, yeah, we up on the jib. North side, that's the way.